Alright guys, I know I don't usually do these kind of videos where I play creative and like edit and build like a bunch of stuff, but I haven't played in like 2, 3, 4 days, that's why I haven't made no making videos. So I'm gonna see how like bad I am after not playing for like 3 or 4 days. I did get like a little warm up in box PvP. I played like 5 rounds, like 5 or 6 rounds, but I am like pretty bad at Fortnite right now. So I'm just gonna see how this works. I'm already messing up. I'm not gonna kill the zombies. I might kill a few, but like, I don't really want to. So bad. My sensitivity feels high right now. Oh wait, I'm not supposed to do that, I'm supposed to do this. Whatever. Oh, I thought there was a wall there. Look, this video is just proving that if you take like a 3 or 4 day break from Fortnite, you're gonna be worse. I'm just gonna edit it like that. How in the world? I don't understand what that one is. With these side jumps. I'm so mad Like, you want to keep your skill level high. Don't take breaks from Fortnite. Because you're going to get a little worse. Like, I'm not... I just need to get warmed up. But, like... My sensitivity feels so high right now. Editing staircases up, down, boom. Like, staircases is the thing that's hardest for me to edit. I know I've heard some people say that they're easy, but for me, I just 6 minutes just to do that. Well, how good are my builds? I can install 90. Do this. I can do my own high ground retake. So yeah, that's it for this video. I don't really know what I'm gonna title this. I'm probably just gonna title it, like... This is what happens when you take a break from Fortnite. Cause I'm, like, pretty bad at Fortnite right now, but... Like, at the start I was, but now I'm warmed up. Like, my sensitivity felt high, but now I'm used to it again. I mean, I can still edit fast like this. I meant to edit like this. Messed up. 28. Okay. That's gonna be it for this video. Not really sure what I'm gonna title it. But yeah.